Reduce the fractions to simplest form. So first we will find the highest common factors of 48 and 60. For this, divide the larger number by the smaller number. It doesn't matter whether it is denominator or numerator, just divide the bigger number by the smaller number. So 48 times 1 is 48, and we will do it until the remainder is 0. Subtract 60 minus 48, 12. Now use 12 to divide 48. This is how in division method you find highest common factor. 12 times 4 is 48. Now remainder is 0. So highest common factor is 12. To reduce this fraction into simplest form, divide both the numerator and denominator by 12, which gives us 12 times 4 is 48 and 12 times 5 is 60. So 4 by 5 is your answer. This method will take much less time than your prime factorization method.